Hello everyone, I'm Guillaume Munguia and I will play the character of the young poet in this production of Werther by Gilles Massenet. I am very happy that Opera Vision is going to broadcast this fantastic production by Stefano Vizioli that we have recorded from Teatro Grande of Brescia the last November without public due to the coronavirus situation. It has been a very difficult production because Werther is a very passionate and emotional opera. And Stefano Vizioli had to develop a stage direction where, respecting the mysteries of the social distancing, the characters, without approaching less than a meter, it is not very easy, would maintain the physical tension between them, especially between Charlotte and Werther. In my opinion, Massenet's Werther is a very advanced masterpiece for its time due to the modernity of the plot and the compositional characteristics. On a plot level, we have the right to suicide that remains a sensitive issue today all around the world. And musically, Werther is a very, very modern opera that wasn't understood in its time. But we have to admit that Massenet's music laid the foundation of what would it be the French musical tradition of the early 20th century. François Poulenc said, for example, that without Massenet, Debussy and the French musical tradition would have been lost in Wagnerianism. Massenet has been the first to manage to introduce the Wagnerian compositional novelties in his work, adapting them to the French tradition, introducing the leitmotif and the symphonism in the French opera, but keeping the vocal writing of the French lyrical tradition. To me, Werther's role for the tenor is a very true tour de force, no? Very complicated role, not only vocally, but also like actor, that consumes you physically and mentally. And vocally, it is one of the most difficult roles to sing because it has been written for a full tenor who could sing light phrases like in a dream, and at the same time, a dramatic moment without being a barista singer, respecting the French tradition, but with potence. Also, the line of the tenor, it looks sometimes impossible to sing, and the phrasing is quite difficult in this opera. I would like to end thanking Opera Vision for broadcasting our Werther, and Aslico for supporting young artists and allowing us to demonstrate our potential. All the singers of this production, we are winners of the Aslico singing competition at the Teatro Sociale of Como, and we made our debut in this opera, during these performances. I hope that you will enjoy it, and I send a very big greeting to all of you.